Just as we leave, we begin. And we're here again, back again with episode number 14, bringing new Borderlands 2 replay. I've been loving it. We've been having a lot of fun. Iridium, thank you. Are you ready?
Yeah, go ahead.
We can barely hear you.
Go ahead. I want everything you got.
Let me go! This guy wants everything I have. You won't last enough! That's my girl!
To that! Inconceivable! You won't do it! My buddy's out! Is he just crawling out of there?
Yeah. I'm Amstar, just the average gamer. Oh shit, get out of here. It's like, retreat! Why?
Hold on, let him walk down here. You stop! Here, I'll help you.
That'd be cool.
A lot of ammo.
I can't wait to go back to the sanctuary and buy some mods or whatever for more ammo capacity. Get the hell out of here, Blue Watch.
There, hit him with a smash.
Out of ammo!
When I get out of ammo, something I get back into ammo or something else. Hold on.
Should be able to get him.
I'm out of ammo.
Damn it!
On your feet, soldier!
I thank you. And now, you will fall.
Any ammo up here?
Yeah, she gave me things.
Awesome.
And I don't want to go in here, but we're going to do it.
Frame raping, like what the hell? I don't understand why I'm doing it up here.
Silence!
Dude, you should get the mic for your person where, like, there's a chance for, like, the,
I didn't hear you.
To go. You should, make it to where. Some get the skill to where sometimes you can do something to an enemy or whatever, and they go toward other enemies like on your team.
Provided some help.
Fucking ammo. Holy lobby full of enemies. Well, welcome to fucking Earth too, dumbass.
Now where was I?
Need a new mag! Dropping sentry!
Hold it right there!
We gotta get that Mormon torture guy.
Yeah, I know.
You're one step, bitches! Oh, frickin' witch! Oh,
Shoot that little thing next to him, explode.
Quit making me work for it!
That's right, we be pushing up. Oh.
And then you say
you're a dirty bitch.
Whatever, yeah. I don't need ammo.
My bitch just said whatever, I don't need ammo. Yeah, whatever.
Shut up!
Ammo would be cool.
Who's next? I'm empty here.
One friend for you.
I'm totally out of ammo. There has to be ammo somewhere around here. There we go.
Oh, that's cool.
Whatever, I don't need
level up, level 12.
Oh, wait, what's that?
That's what we're talking about here.
He looks creepy sometimes.
Love the smell and feel of ammo.
Somebody stop that slagging from springing rolling! We lose him, we lose our payday!
You sat my swing! No, I'm going to do it!
Yeah! I really got
you. You won't enjoy this. Oh,
I see you level up.
Yep.
Speaking of leveling up, I should probably work on my
skill tree.
Yeah, it's fire damage to all shots. Hell yeah! Let's go get him out of jail.
And this is where we finally meet our greatest enemy.
That's right.
Vault Hunter. Good to finally meet you in person. Hell of a job fighting through those bloodshots.
Yes, soldier.
This'll just take a second.
Did you just headbutt that fucker?
Yep.
God, he's a beast. That's what we're talking about.
That's that. Now let's see about getting out of here.
Executing.
Vault Hunter! You gotta stop this thing! Let go of me,
and that is how handsome Jack pays ransoms. All time no see.
Alright, let's go get him.
Soldier! This way! Let go of me, damn it!
Oh, some of the text messages.
Yeah, I accidentally put it back to my table. Kidding me? Was it really that loud?
No, I just heard it. Need ammo. I believe this is episode 14
empty.
Still. I lose track so fucking easily. Come on, baby, here we go.
Might want to stop the episode or whatever, right? As we teleport here.
Yep, when we jump through here, we'll be good. I'm having fun with these Let's Plays. Here we go.
Right?
You think I should stop it right in here?
Right at the beginning, that's probably.
Yeah, because we don't. Yeah, we gotta go all the way through here. So, episode 14 coming to an end. See you guys. In the next episode. There's all this damage, but it also, like, when you shoot it, it attacks the enemy with poison or whatever.
Gross, yeah.
Nailed it! Does he have a machine gun too or whatever it is?
I don't know what he's got.